Good morning, children. Children, today we are going to learn what is the meaning of opposite words. As you can see in the screen, it means completely different. Meaning of one word is completely different, that is contrary from the meaning of other word. And its symbol is denoted by, and it looks like our capital letter X. Now, for example, from that you will understand it more clearly. For example, right, left. Both are, the meaning of both the words are completely different. Such words are called opposite words. Second is black. Its opposite will be white. Black color, white color, both are completely different. They are opposite words. In the same manner, up. All of you know the meaning of up. Up, and what will be its opposite then? Down. Yes, up, down. From these three examples, you can understand that the meaning of opposite words are those words whose meanings are completely different, completely opposite from each other. So, we are going to write now opposite words in the poem Nature. So, children, take out your English notebook, one sharp pencil and one eraser.